Welcome everyone, I'm Astrid Karlsen, the Executive Director of Wikimedia Norway. At this event, we ask everyone kindly to follow the Universal Code of Conduct for the Wikimedia movement. This Universal Code of Conduct defines a minimum set of guidelines of expected and unacceptable behavior. It applies to everyone who interacts and contributes online and offline to the Wikimedia projects and spaces, and it applies to this virtual event. At this event, we expect everyone to treat each other with respect, civility, companionship, solidarity, and good citizenship. Harassment, abuse of power, privilege or influence, and content vandalism and abuse of the projects are considered unacceptable behavior at this event. If there are any incidents you would like to report, please reach out to me. Actions that contradict the Universal Code of Conduct can result in sanctions. These may be imposed by the event team and or by the Wikimedia Foundation as the legal owner of the platforms. In the Wikimedia movement, we believe in empowering as many people as possible to actively participate in Wikimedia projects and spaces to reach our vision of a world in which everyone can share in the sum of all human knowledge. I hope you will enjoy this event and contribute to making it safe and welcoming for everyone who participates.